It's human nature. It's the journey that we're on. We're here to grow and to learn and to expand and up level. We go through shit too. We're always going through shit, right? Yeah. Like, it just, it's fucking nature. It's human nature. It's the journey that we're on. We're here to grow and to learn and to expand and up level.
Yeah.
But there's this piece, right, where we either wallow in the shit that's not going right, mm-hmm. or we look internally at, like, oh, fuck. Mm-hmm. Where have I been falling off?
Yep.
Oh, I haven't used my Healy for 4 days. Oh, I've just been fucking off all this stuff because I've been super stressed. And yeah. I'm like, all right, Leah, get your shit together today.
Yeah.
Like, that's it.
Yeah.
Like, today. There's no more.
Yeah.
It can be stressful. Things can happen. We can fall off. It can happen for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2 weeks, whatever. I don't ever get that far because by the time I'm on day three, I'm disgusted with myself. Yeah. So I'm just like, this is disgusting. This morning I woke up and I was like, this is absolutely disgusting. Like, I look tired. I'm exhausted. I fucking can't handle it. That's it. Get your shit together, Steele. And then I go back to all the practices that I know that bring me back into alignment. Mm. And that is the difference between people who continue to expand on these type of journeys yeah. and those that don't.
Yeah.
And so it is that every single moment when I start going, this person's not doing this, this person's mm-hmm. doing that, this person's not doing that, I go, oh, no. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What am I doing?
What am I doing?
What am I not doing? Mm-hmm. Where am I not taking care of myself? Where yeah. am I not standing in my power? Where am I not, you know, standing up for my principles? Where mm-hmm. am I slacking off in my devotion to myself and my journey of self-mastery and my personal practices?
Yeah.
So it happens to all of us.
Definitely.